start the game with the draw, all right? Got to get it. All right, Hollis, you'll start. Okay, Dylan and Lily, you're on the circle. All right, here we go, girls. One, two,
I pull it out because I don't think I have it. So before the game, Lisa talked to me. She said, if you get a free position, you must sprint it in and score because I don't usually have enough confidence to do it. So without that tips, I don't think I would have had the confidence. So I'll give her the assist on that one.
Yes, yes.
I had a rough beginning of the season. I think I had a bit of a confidence issue because still these seniors are so intimidating. They're amazing, best in the state. And it's just so nice to have their support. They're always trying to help me out instead of bring me down.
We sort of feel like we haven't like reached, played a good 50 minutes of like as best as we can, and that hasn't happened yet. So we're still striving to get there. And we had some great like 10-minute series, but we haven't played a full 50 minutes, so that's sort of what we're working towards for Suffern and the rest of the teams we play.
Moments, they had moments where they played really well, they executed really well, and then we had moments where we had mental lapses and we didn't do some things very well.
I think we started off the season playing a lot of Long Island teams and not quote went from a pretty easy schedule to a pretty hard one, and I think we kind of got in the mindset that we have to have all these out-of-state teams and have to prove them, and now we have had these past 2 weeks of playing the Connecticut teams, and it's an adjustment because it's a different competition. You have more to lose, you have more on your plate, and so I think it was a big transition for us to be able to get that mentality and be like, all right, we have to beat Wilton, we have to beat Greenwich, we have to beat New Canaan.
Our goal, obviously not only to win, but is to play 50 minutes hard, you know, hard and at a level that's consistent.
Well, we had a lot of great things in this game. I mean, it's hard to say out of the 50, but it definitely wasn't two full halves of great play, so.
But again, you know, we finally started getting some draws. I thought Emily Stein shot well today. Hollis had some key goals. Kira was huge in goal with point blank saves down the stretch. I need my defense to talk.
Just the things we need to work on, we need to make sure that as a team we're coming out to every game like it's the FCIAC and state championships.
All the teams we were playing, New Canaan, Greenwich, Wilton, they're all good, and we just want to show them that we're the best team in the state, so that's what we wanted to do today.
A big word for us is composure and patience this year. We don't need to rush anything. We're a phenomenal team. We have great fundamentals, and we just have to be able to execute on that and work on the little things, and the hard things will work themselves out.
Wave on!